And now for a shark info attack. Sharks are generally known as fun-loving, sometimes odd-looking goofballs that roam the seas, generally minding their own business. There are over 500 species of shark, ranging in size from this cute dwarf lantern shark to the enormous whale shark, the world's biggest fish. There are also goblin sharks, wobbegongs, saw sharks, angel sharks, megamouth sharks, even this lizard shark, which, I mean, really? It's got the body of a snake and the face of a possum. And of course, the coolest of the sharks, the hammerhead. Sharks have no bones, despite being vertebrates just like us. Shark skeletons are instead made out of springy, resilient cartilage. Their skin is covered with dermal denticles, so called because they're like little teeth, each with a pulp cavity covered by enamel. The scales reduce drag and, unlike our teeth, are self-cleaning. Sharks have a sixth sense, thanks to organs known as ampullae of Lorenzini, which sound like expensive fashion accessories, but are actually electroreceptor organs that let sharks sense electrical fields produced by tasty fish hiding under the sand. Some sharks, but not most, must keep swimming to circulate water over their gills and even swim in their sleep. Most sharks live about 30 years, but spiny dogfish and whale sharks live to be over 100, and a Greenland shark was found to be between 300 and 500 years old. But few sharks today will live to advanced age. We've already killed 70% of them, and many of those left are threatened with extinction. Sharks are ecological keystone species, and their loss imperils everything from coral reefs to seagrass beds that are nurseries for many fish and shellfish. Find shark research projects that need your help at SciStarter.org.